Welcome to Copycats with your hosts, Sam and Mark. And today's copycats are Jaron's team from Manchester and Darcy's team from Telford.
Welcome to Copycats, the game show where copying is good.
Mark, have you heard the bad news?
No.
Well, the production team are a bit strapped for cash, so they want us to give back our brand new suits so they can pay for the ultimate money can't buy prize, the Copycats trophy.
You're kidding me?
I'm not. So, I've been into your dressing room, I've given them everything.
What? My dressing room? The one next to the picture of Ed Petrie? Oh, love Ed Petrie. But my suits aren't in there.
What?
No.
Hang on, so if your suit's not in there, whose suits have I given away?
Dunno. What's that? Anne Robinson's been on the phone and she wants her suits back.
Mark?
Yeah?
Anne Robinson wants a word with you after the show.
Oh, I love her!
Oh, really? Oh, God! Shall we meet today's team?
Come on, then!
Let's do it. Jaron, team captain, plant it right there. How are you doing, man? You all right?
Great, yes.
Wicked. Team, you all right?
Yeah.
Excellent. Now, before we go any further, we're going to get to know you guys a little bit better. So, we're going to take a look at your audition tape. This is the reason you guys are on Copycats. Roll VT.
Two drums and a cymbal fall like a building. We're done.
Jaron, you've got some moves, man. Me and you have a chat after the show, teach me some moves, yeah?
Yep.
Awesome, nice one. Well, the best of luck for today. It's Jaron's team, everybody. But over here, we've got Darcy's team, high five. Yeah! Looking forward to it, guys?
Yeah!
Oh, that is what I like to hear. Now, we're going to have a look at your audition tape. Oh, no, Darcy says. Oh, yes, Darcy. Here it is.
I'm really funny and I never shut up.
I've always dreamed to be on Coronation Street.
Gotta say, that was good. I like that. That was great, that was. Give it up for Darcy's team, everyone. Oh, it's going to be a good show, this. Yes. Now, it looks like our teams are ready to start copying. As with every game of Copycats, the teams will take it in turns to copy pictures, actions and displays of musical genius.
And in order to get as many points as possible, each team will face the Copycats Challenge later on.
Now, we tossed a coin before the show, which told us that Darcy's team are going to be playing first. Let's play Copycats. OK, Darcy's team, I've been brushing up on your artistic skills because it's time to play quick on the draw. Now, Greg, I've got three cards in my hand. You're going to pick one of these cards. Yep. You're then going to have 10 seconds to draw whatever is on that card for the player next year, which is Team Captain Darcy, and so on down the line. There is a maximum of 50 points to be won in this round, but as we pass it back down the line, you lose 10 of those points for every incorrect answer. Copycats, you ready?
Yeah!
All right, let's close the doors. OK, yellowy gold, bluey blue or pinky pink? Which
bluey
one?
Bluey
blue. Bluey blue. Have a look at that, mate. Got that in
yet? Yeah, got it.
OK, ready, steady, draw, open the door. OK, Darcy. Okay, Deb. Okay, Alice. Not a lot of time there. Okay, here we go. Okay, 5 seconds left. Come on. Stop drawing! for a maximum of 50 points. Lachlan?
A person.
It's not what we're looking for. OK, let's open the door. Jason, any idea what Alice has drawn there?
I thought it was a jelly baby.
He's not, unfortunately. OK, let's open the door. Alice, you'll get this, I think.
Is it a gingerbread man?
I was right, you did get it. It's a gingerbread man, Alice! Put it right there. All right! Yes! All right, but Darcy's team, congratulations. You get yourselves off the mark. Get yourselves 30 points. Well done.
OK, Jane, I've got two cards left. I've got pink or yellow.
Yellow.
Yellow, take a look. Reckon you can draw that?
Easy.
Nice one, easy. All right, you got 10 seconds, the best of luck. Ready, steady, draw. Very good. Jaron, your turn. 10 seconds is not a long time. Get as much detail in as you can. OK, Chris, your turn. Matt, your turn. OK, Peter, your turn. Time's up! Stop drawing! OK. And Tom, for 50 points...
Is it a flower?
We have to be a little bit more specific than that, so we're playing for 40 points. Open the door, please. Peter, what do you reckon?
I want to go for a sunflower.
It's not a sunflower, which means we're playing for 30 points. Matt?
Is it a tulip?
It's not a tulip, which means we're playing for 20 points. Chris?
Is it a daffodil?
Oh, it's not a daffodil. Oh, we're going through the entire garden. We're playing for the minimum of 10 points. What do you reckon Jane has drawn there?
Is it a bluebell?
Oh, it's not a bluebell. Jane, do you want to tell everybody?
It's a rose.
It's a rose. Oh. Sadly, though, it means at the end of Quick on the Draw, you don't get any points. But give him a round of applause anyway. OK, so after Quick on the Draw, our Darcy's team giving the gingerbread man a run for his money. You can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. And our Jaron's team, a rose between two thorns. It's time to find out the scores. Mr. D, what could they be?
Well, Sam, after Quick on the Draw, Jaron's team have no points, and Darcy's team have 30 points.
All right, the next round will test our team's skill, nerve and determination. Yes, I've got my serious face on because the game has just got serious.
Yeah.
This is the Copycats Challenge.
Now, as Darcy's team won the toss before the show, they will go first.
Now, Jaron's team, so that you don't get a sneaky peek of what's in store, we are going to send you off, but only for a little bit. Go and get yourselves a nice cordial drink.
Yeah.
See you later. Bye.
Oh, I do like cordial
drinks. I do like a cordial. I like cordial drinks warm in the winter.
OK,
anyway,
moving on.
Carry on.
Now, Darcy, as team captain, it is now your job to select three people to face the mind-blowing Copycats Challenge. But before you do, let's find out what's in store, Mr. D. Tell us, will you?
The puzzle. An image of a completed puzzle will be displayed on the screen. You must copy this image by sliding the tiles into position. 10 points will be awarded for every square in the correct place when the time runs out.
OK, guys, best of luck. 3, 2, 1, slide.
So, first of all, check out the completed puzzle on the screen. Copy that image by moving the tiles around. Darcy and Alice are on the left, Jason is on the right. Lots of discussion taking place, which is not a bad thing in this game. Talk to each other. Try not to crawl over the puzzle itself.
Get them all in properly.
Move them around. Set up a circular motion. That's usually the best way with this sort of game. A minute to go. Instructions being given to Dad. And they're working low. Wow. All the yellows are in place.
The
to be adventurous, though.
Yeah.
Be prepared to take a few risks, move lots of tiles around, and get them in the right place. 10 points for every square in the correct position. When the time runs out, Deb knows exactly what's needed, it seems, but is she right? Why is she not on the team?
That's brilliant.
We're not far off, though. Look at this. This is amazing. Thank you, Deb.
Okay,
Deb can see it.
We can do this.
We're almost there.
So we keep going. Yes, yes. Black one across.
Come on.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Stupidest question in the world. Darcy, are you happy with that?
Yes, I'm very happy.
You should be, good, because you got a perfect 15 out of 15 pieces in the right place. Well done now. Remember, we'll add those challenge points to your total after the music round. Now, Jaron's team still need to face the Copycats Challenge. Remember, the points from those challenges could make all the difference because a dream ticket to the ballroom is at stake. Round of applause once again. Excellent. Welcome back, Jaron's team. Let's play Mime Time. Jaron, got three cards in my hand. You're going to pick one of these cards. You'll then have 10 seconds to mime whatever is on that card to the person next to you, which is Chris, and so on down the line. But remember, we're looking for silent performances. Well, there is a maximum of 50 points to be won, so if you think you know the answer, you can add a little bit more detail to help it get all the way to the end of the line. Copycats, are you ready?
Yes!
Oh, yeah, let's close the doors. OK, Jaron, we've got three cards. We've got blue, yellow or pink?
Pink.
Pink, take a look. Reckon you could do that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. No big deal, whatever. OK, you've got 10 seconds. The best of luck. Ready, steady, mime. Very good. Chris, your turn. Good stuff. Matt, your turn. Take a good look, Peter. OK, Peter, your turn. Tom, your turn. Brilliant. Time's up, stop miming. Brilliant. Very good, very good. Jane, for 50 points, what's the answer we're looking for?
Is he a marching soldier?
Yay! Chris, you knew it was marching, so you added a little bit more detail, which is what the whole game is all about. Very good, guys. At the end of mime time, you get yourselves the full 50 points. OK, Darcy, we've got yellowy gold or we've got blue? I'm going to go for yellow, OK?
OK.
Yeah, you know that? All right, best of luck, Darcy. Ready, steady, mime, open the door. OK, Deb? Lovely. OK, Alice? OK, Jason. Jason's nodding. Usually a good sign. OK, come on, Lachlan. OK, stop miming! All right, for the maximum of 50 points, what's the answer we're looking for?
Is he stroking a dog?
Yeah! Yes! Get in there! Well done, mate. Well done. That does mean, Darcy, your team get the maximum 50 points. Well done. Yes.
So, after Mime Time, are Jaron's team marching into the lead after that performance?
And have Darcy's team been awarded Best in Show at Crufts? Let's find out those all-important scores, Mr. D. What could they be?
Well, Mark, after Mime Time, Jaron's team have 50 points and Darcy's team have 80 points.
Right, it's time to get serious once again because Jaron's team are about to face the Copycats Challenge.
Earlier in the show, Darcy's team scored some important points in their challenge, but did they do enough? Only time will tell. Now, Jaron, it's your chance to attempt to add some crucial points to your overall score. Are you ready?
Yep.
All right!
Yep. Okay, Darcy's team, time for you to leave, but you are going to be coming back. Bye!
Come on, off
Bye.
You go. Bye.
They're off. I'm off. I'm going to have a cup of tea or something. Remember, the results of the challenge will be revealed at the end of the music round when the extra points scored may determine which team wins their tickets to the ballroom.
OK, now, Jaron, as team captain, you now need to select three people to face the Copycats Challenge. But before you do that, let's see what's in store. Mr D, over to you.
The puzzle. As before, an image of a completed puzzle will be displayed on the screen. You must copy this image by sliding the tiles into position. 10 points will be awarded for every square in the correct place when the time runs out.
Best of luck, team. In 3, 2, 1, slide.
Here we go, then. And there is the completed puzzle on the screen. That's what we're trying to copy. Jane and Matt on the left. Jaron is on the right. It's 10 points for every square in the correct position when the time runs out. Quickly as you can. Get as many of these tiles on the move. Set up a circular motion. Get as many in the right position as you can. In the time. Plenty of advice from the sidelines at the moment.
Keep speaking to each other, guys.
Jane guiding the others. Moving those tiles around rather quickly.
Really good. Well done.
Try not to crawl onto the puzzle itself. Back, Jane, back. She's doing a lot of moving, though. 35 seconds to go. Come on. Well, actually, we're not doing too badly. Look. Come on, time's running out, guys. Back, back, back. Look.
Stay off the puzzle, guys.
Come on, Jane, move back.
Jane, you need to stay on the white bit.
All you got to do is tell Jaron what to move. That's how it works. Not long now. Come on. Get as many of these as we can in the right place to score the points. Come on!
Stop! Stop! Stand up! Stand up! Come over here, guys! Come over here! That was really good. I've got to say, Jane, you completely took control of the situation there.
That was decided before we started.
Good. Well, it worked very well. I can tell you, you got 10 puzzle pieces in the correct position. Well done. Very good. OK, there is only one more round to play before we add those challenge points to your total, because we like to keep you guessing here on Copycats. Round of applause for Jaron's team.
Welcome back, Darcy's team. This is the music round. Now, all you're going to need to do, Deb, is pick a well-known tune and then recreate that tune using this, the world-famous Copycats Kazoo. Alice, you need to listen very carefully to what Deb is playing on the kazoo, because you're the one that's going to be copying it down the line. OK, as always, there's a maximum of 50 points up for grabs in this round, so could everybody, except for Deb now, please put the headphones on so you do not hear what song is being selected. Thank you very much. Looks like the copycats are ready. In that case, let's close the doors. OK, Deb, best of luck. We've got yellowy gold, a bluey blue or a pinky pink. Which one would you like? Oh, she's gone for the yellow one. Have a look. Now that? OK, well, we're going to play it into the studio right now. Just get the melody in your head. And through it, oh, she offers me protection. A lot of love and affection. Whether I'm right or wrong. And song, Girl Robbie. I like that song. Oh, you got it in your head?
Yes.
Yes. You look petrified, don't they? You'll be fine. Okay, best of luck to you, Deb. Ready, steady, play, open the door. Okay, Alice. Amazing! Yeah. Ah, yeah. Yeah. Great song. Go on, Greg. Let's see what happens. That's it. Stop playing, please. if you get this, it'll be a miracle. I'm not going to lie to you. For the maximum of 50 points.
The Simpsons.
The Simpsons theme tune is not the correct answer, I'm afraid. Let's open the door. Any idea what Lachlan was playing there?
Match of the day?
It's not match of the day. Let's open the doors for 30 points. OK, come on.
Wallace and Gromit?
Wallace and Gromit. Good guess, but it's not, I'm afraid. Let's open the door. All right, Jason, for 20 points.
Was it Coronation Street?
It was not Coronation Street. What's the correct answer? Any idea?
EastEnders.
It is not EastEnders. All right, Deb, go on, put us out of our misery.
Angels, Robbie Williams.
Have a listen. And through it all, she offers me protection. A lot of love and affection. Deb, I thought you did a cracking version there. You did the riffs and everything. But unfortunately, Darcy's team, we don't get any points, but give them a round of applause anyway. Okay, Chris, okay. I've got two tunes left. I've got Pink or Blue?
I'm going to go for Blue.
Blue, take a look. Do you know that?
I'll have to listen to that one.
Okay, but don't yeah, worry, we are going to play it into the studio. Let's have a listen. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We got some work to do now. Wow, the 1940s version there of Scooby-Doo. Wow.
I remember that.
Yeah. Okay, pick up your kazoo, mate. The best of luck. You got 10 seconds. Ready, steady, play. Very good. Matt, your turn. Very good. Good face by Peter. Tom's nodding. Okay, Jane, your turn. Okay, Jaron, 50 points. What's the answer?
Is it Scooby-Doo?
Yeah! Excellent, the full 50 points!
Okay, so after three rounds, Jaron's team have 100 points and Darcy's team have 80 points.
All right. It's been a good show. Really there are good. Only 20 points between the teams, but we still have to reveal the scores from the Copycats Challenge. Which team powered through the puzzle and which team have a one-way ticket to the Copycats Ballroom? The wait is over. I can reveal that one team got 100 points in the challenge. I can also reveal that one team got 150 points, which means the team going through to the Copycats Ballroom and playing for the trophy is... Darcy's team! Yeah!
Commiserations, Sharon's team. You were so close. I mean, the booths. You smashed the booths. Them. Have you had a good day?
Yeah.
Excellent. Yeah. Nice one. Thank you for great coming team. On. Give it up for Jaron's team, everybody. Yeah. All right, Darcy's team, congratulations. You've made it this far, but now it's time to compete for the fabulous money can't buy, can't limited buy. Edition, lovely, shiny, springy thing that is this, the Copycats trophy.
Boingy, boingy, boingy. You can't buy it.
You can't buy it.
Darcy's team, here is the ballroom. Ooh, who have you chosen to play the ballroom, Darcy?
Lachlan and my dad.
All right, and yourself?
Yeah.
All right. All team right. Captain, prerogative. All right, well, before we open the doors, let's take a look at what you have to do to win this. Boingy, boingy.
The ballroom. Players are each assigned a colour. They must catch 12 of their colour and deposit them in the scoring cylinders before the time runs out. Good luck.
Okay, and if you're ready, in 3, 2, 1,
blast the ball!
Here we go. 12 of each colour in the scoring cylinders, please. Ballroom fans, that's what we need.
There we go. Oh, yeah.
Great fun, this, but you can't hang about. Catch them in the air. Can't pick them up from the ballroom floor. There goes the red one in there. Look at the blue one. It's doing very, very well. Greg, that's Darcy's dad. Lachlan in the middle. Darcy catching the red balls. Quickly as you can. Ignore the green ones. Oh, you put one in there. Look. Oh, don't worry about that, though. It's not a problem. You can still get 12 in the scoring cylinder. Greg's almost finished. Look, that's good. So he can now help Lachlan and Darcy, which is good news this early on in the game. Quickly as you can. Pretty well there on the yellows. There's one more needed in the yellows. That's good. We're okay on the yellows. So just red ones. Just collect red ones now. That's all you need to do, guys. Come on, quickly as you can. Help Darcy, help Darcy. Come on. In they go, the red ones. Look at that. That's good. We're almost there. That's it.
Okay. As you can see, we've got enough blue balls. We've got enough red balls, but there is a rogue green ball in the yellow tube. But it doesn't matter!
Hey, Darcy's team, you win the trophy. You are the Copycats champion!
Yeah! All right.
We got them good.
Give it up for Darcy's team, everybody.
All right. Sam, it's the end of the show.
Shut your stinking face, my lords.
I've got to tell you, it's the end of the show.
Oh,
but we will see you next time on Al Darcy, but we will be back next time on Copycat. See you later.